fans everywhere. Under the direction of Dr. John Pasquale, the M Fanfare. Presenting Michigan's twirlers. Marcy Miller, Ella Dennis, and Zoe Dots Brown. And now, with her first game as Michigan's woman up front, from West Lafayette, Indiana, celebrating our 125th season, the Michigan Marching Band plays Varsity. This past July, the Michigan football program in the University of Michigan Athletic Department lost a member of its family with the passing of longtime assistant coach and head coach, Gary Moeller. Gary Moeller spent 23 years associated with the football staff at Michigan. During his five seasons as head coach, Michigan won three Big Ten titles, claimed four bowl game victories, and finished in the top 20 of the national polls each season. At this time, please join us in a moment of silence in memory of head coach Gary Moeller. Thank you. At this time, we ask that you rise and remove your caps for the performance of the national anthem. Active duty and veterans may keep their caps on while rendering the military salute. As our flag is raised by the Tri-Service ROTC Color Guard, we invite you to join in singing as Professor Mark Clegg of the School of Music, Theater, and Dance and author of Oh Say Can You Hear, a cultural biography of the Star-Spangled Banner, leads the Michigan Marching Band in our national anthem.
Thank you.
Personalities, Dina Jacobson.